Okay, let everyone join. Sir, the turbos. Okay, Advad is trying to answer Prithviraj's question. Okay, sir, turbo just force in denser air. Okay, we get more work. Fine. We get more work. They force in denser air. Do you want to say instead of saying denser air, you should say they force in compressed air, so that more amount of oxygen can be put into the engines and the burning will be efficient. Okay, for efficient burning of the fuel, you need more amount of oxygen. Okay. And if there is proper burning, complete burning of the fuel, it is obvious that you are utilizing more amount of energy of the fuel. Let's say the fuel has 100 energy, and you are not taking now you are not burning that fuel entirely. It means that you are using only 80 joule energy of the fuel if it has 100 joule energy after complete burning. But if you are not burning it completely, it means that you are taking its less energy. So आपल्याला काय फ्युएल तर कंप्लीट बर्न करायचं आहे. सो माइट बी दॅट कुड बी द कॉज. फाईन सर, देन द पॉवर आउटकम इज मोर. काय बोलायचं तुला, इफिशियन्सी जी असणार आहे ती तर इंजिनची डिफाईंड असणार आहे. जी काय इंजिनची इफिशियन्सी असणार, that is going to be defined. Now, very simple thing. Let's say efficiency is 50%. If you give it 100, it will give you 50. If you give it 200, it will give you 100. So here, the power, that is energy converted into work per unit time, work done per unit time is obviously less. Here, work done per unit time is obviously more. If you give it 300, efficiency is 50%, it will give you 150. If you give it 400, it will give you 200. So obviously, jevdi jaasta tumhi input chi value dyal, efficiency cha hishobane tevdi jaasta output ci value mel tevdi jaasta output power asel. Pan output power jaasta ya he mhanayla kay artha nasto, karan tevdis input energy pan jaasta hai na, tevdis input power pan ahe na. It's always better to talk about efficiency. Ha, if the fuel has capacity to give 100 joule and you are not using its entire 100 joule, you are using only 80 joule, and according to the 50% efficiency it is giving out you 40. Now you are under utilizing the capacity of the system. Burn it completely, take its entire 100 joule and use 50% and get 50% output. This should be the thought. Okay, and here are obvious thoughts sir, ye la discuss karaychi kai garaj nahi hai. Okay, तुमच्या हळूहळू हेही लक्षात येईल की ऑब्विस गोष्टी कुठल्या आहेत, काय डिस्कस केलं पाहिजे काय नाही, केव्हा आपण आउट ऑफ द कॉन्टेक्स्ट जातो, तेही हळूहळू लक्षात येईल. मी सांगत जाईन तुम्हाला. बट आय विल मेक शुअर दॅट द डिस्कशन विल नॉट बिकम इररिलेव्हंट. Fine. Next, let us start solving the examples. Example number 36. तुम्ही काय करताय माहिती काय, तुम्ही पुढच्या 4 वर्षांचं मेकॅनिकल इंजिनिअरिंग आताच 2-3 मिनिटांमध्ये करायचा प्रयत्न करताय. सो विच इज व्हेरी हार्ड, रिली व्हेरी हार्ड. ते असं 2 मिनिटात नाही करता येणार आपल्याला बाळांनो. ओके, पण त्यासाठी कम्प्लिटली तुमचे इंजिनिअरिंगचे कोर्सेस डिझाईन केलेले असतात, सो दॅट एका वर्षी तुम्ही पर्टिक्युलरली 2-3 मेन सब्जेक्ट वरती फोकस कराल, आणि मग बाजूने 3 आणखीन ओव्हरऑल 6 सब्जेक्ट असतात, बाजूने तीन आणखीन सोपे सोपे सब्जेक्ट दिलेले असतात आणि मेन तीन तीन सब्जेक्ट दिलेले असतात ज्याच्यावरती तुम्ही जास्त फोकस करून त्याच्यामध्ये स्वतःला डेव्हलप करायचं असतं. ओके, मग तिथं तुम्हाला हीट वगैरे शिकवलं जाईल, मग तिथं इंजिन शिकवली जातील, बरं शिकवलं जाईल. ओके, आणि हे सगळं अप्लाइड आहे. ओके, आता आपल्याला बेसिक शिकायचं आहे. पहिल्यांदा बेसिक शिकूयात, अप्लाइड हे शिकून त्याचे युजफुल त्याचे युजेस कसे करायचे, इन रियालिटी सिस्टीम कशा आणायच्या. वी हॅव ऑलरेडी टॉक्ड अबाउट दिस ऑल्सो. ओके, राईट नाव आता आपण इन रियालिटी त्याचं मार्केटमध्ये प्रॉडक्ट कसं करायचं हे आपल्याला बाळांनो बघायचं नाहीये. हा, मार्केटमध्ये हे बघावं लागेल की तुम्हाला कमीत कमी फ्युएल मध्ये जास्तीत जास्त इफिशियन्सी मिळेल. दोज थॉट्स आर देअर बट दोज आर ऑब्विअस थॉट्स. ओके, त्याच्यावरती डिस्कशन करून आपल्याला वेळ आता स्पेंड करायचा नाही ऑब्विअस थॉट्स वरती. ओके, फाईन. सो राईट डाऊन रेफरन्स क्वेश्चन 36. द कार्नॉट इंजिन वर्क्स बिटवीन 400 केल्विन अँड 800 केल्विन. आता बोला बाळांनो, T1 काय असेल अँड T2 काय असेल. T1 इज हायर टेम्परेचर रिझर्वॉयर, T2 इज लो टेम्परेचर रिझर्वॉयर. सो देर इज अ हीट इंजिन, कार्नॉट हीट इंजिन, मीन्स हीट इंजिन इनकॉर्पोरेटिंग द कार्नॉट सायकल. इट टेक्स सम अमाउंट ऑफ हीट फ्रॉम द हाय टेम्परेचर रिझर्वॉयर, Q1 अमाउंट ऑफ हीट. इट गिव्स वेस्ट हीट टू द लो टेम्परेचर रिझर्वॉयर T2 and converts remaining heat into the work, useful work. So what is T1 here? Of course the higher temperature is going to be T1. This one is given as 800 Kelvin. Okay sir, and 400 Kelvin. So the engine is working between these two temperatures, means source temperature, this is your source, source of heat, and this is the sink of heat. This is 800 and this is 400. Okay, has a work output of 1200 joule per cycle. Ek cycle complete zhali. What is the amount of work that we get? The amount of the work that we get W is equal to 1200 joule. Fine. What is the amount of heat energy supplied to the engine? Heat energy supplied to the engine is equal to question mark from the source. What is the amount of heat energy supplied to the engine from the source per cycle? Okay, every cycle, what is the amount of heat supplied to? Okay, how to find it out? Let us try to write down the formulae which relate W and Q. Okay sir, we also have the data of temperature. Yes. So what formula we know for Carnot engine? The only formula that we know for the Carnot engine, actually there are two formulae. The first is energy balance. Sir, Q1 is equal to this W plus Q2. First formula, this is the first formula that we know. And there is one more formula, which is for efficiency. What is the formula for efficiency? The formula for efficiency is 1 minus T2 upon T1. Sir, this is a Carnot cycle. Basic formula is 1 minus Q2 upon Q1. Let me write down all the basic formulae. Sir, efficiency is equal to output upon input W upon Q1. But sir, W is equal to Q1 minus Q2 divided by Q1. So 1 minus Q2 by Q1. But sir, it is a Carnot engine. So Q2 upon Q1 can be replaced by T2 upon T1. These are the only sets of formulae you are going to deal with, and you are going to solve the question based on this formulae only. Fine. Now let's see what are the formulae that we have in terms of T1, T2, W and Q1. Sir, T1, T2, W, Q1. So can I write from this eta is equal to W upon Q1, try to understand, is equal to 1 minus T2 upon T1. 1 minus T2 upon T1. Sir, T1 given. Sorry, T2 given. Sir, T1 is also given. Sir, W is also given. Sir, Q1 is asked. So use this and get the answer. Tell me what is the answer. Note that T1 and T2 must be in Kelvin. Okay, generally they give 27 degree Celsius. 127 degree Celsius. But you have to convert that into Kelvin. So calculate it and tell me what is the answer. Samjhun gya, these are very easy things. efficiency output upon input w is q1 minus q2 q1 q1 separate kara balanu 1 minus q2 by q1 but sir it is Carnot engine so q2 upon q1 can be replaced by t2 upon t1 now see the formula which relate w q1 t1 t2 and q1 is asked so this equal to this get the answer taking reciprocals on both the sides or let us find out first w upon q1 is equal to 1 minus what is t2 sir t2 is 400 divided by what is t1 sir t1 is 800 which is equal to 1 minus 1/2 sir is equal to 1/2 yes so that is equal to w upon q1 so q1 on the right hand side is equal to 2 on the left hand side sir 2 times what is w sir 1200 so answer is going to be 2400 joules per cycle this much amount of heat will be taken in per cycle got it everyone shall reply me in the chat box I want everyone to understand this question everyone write it down I will give you time understand it these are the only sets of formulae you are going to deal with so heat engine cha question sodun ala tar baka parikshe madhe yaisa nahi sodun attempt karaychats yacha bahir 100% question janar nahi heat engine cha ani gela tari tumhala teje basics mahit ahet janar nahi cha guaranteed janar nahi kutla hi question nahi sutel tumhala you just try the question number 30 to 35 of the exercise number 1 and if there is any question in the numerical type or the previous year just try to solve the questions on the heat engine now you will get the correct answer just by using these equations fine next example 37 let us deal with the next question question number 37 try to extract data along with me okay try to extract the data along with me fine sir next the temperatures T1 and T2 of the two reservoirs in the ideal Carnot engine are what is T1 higher temperature is T1 note that sometimes they initially write higher temperature sometimes they initially write lower temperature but T1 is the higher temperature you should know that so 1500 degree Celsius all right and T2 is equal to 500 degree Celsius all right respectively which of the following number 1 increasing T1 by 100 degree Celsius first way number 1 increase T1 by 100 degree Celsius T1 is changed to T1 plus 100 way number 1 what is way number 2 or decreasing T2 by 100 degree Celsius T2 changing to T2 minus 100 okay which of the following way number 1 or way number 2 would result in greater improvement of the efficiency way number 1 or way number 2 would result in better improvement okay better improvement in efficiency now this in word is different and efficiency word is different okay now we want improvement in efficiency fine now let us see how to improve efficiency first and then let us decide which way should be used to improve the efficiency let us observe that the formula of efficiency sir it is 1 minus q2 upon q1 but being Carnot cycle it can also be written as 1 minus t2 upon t1 yes sir now to improve efficiency just write down along with me to improve efficiency we will write efficiency short form like this what can be done efficiency balano increase karaychi hai we want to increase the efficiency So the value getting subtracted should be decreased. This entire value we want decrease, because value getting subtracted should become small, so that overall value of the efficiency increases. So subtract honari value kami vayla paiche. That can be done by two ways. Way number one, to decrease this bracket, either you can decrease T2, or second way is what? Increase T1. Increase T1. Same they have written. T1 increase by 100 and T2 decrease by 100. Which is better? Which is better? Okay. Is the question clear to all of you? This is a typical kind of question. JEE-la, yaychi possibility hai, because this involves thought as well as calculation. Thought pan hai, calculation pan hai. Is the question clear to all of you? That we want to increase the efficiency. To increase, eta increase vayla paije. So value getting subtracted should get decreased. How this value getting subtracted can be decreased? By decreasing T2 or by increasing T1. This is the first way, this is the second way. Now they are asking us, increasing T1 by 100 degrees Celsius would be better, or decreasing T2 by 100 degrees Celsius would be better. Very simple thing, very simple thing. Just find out efficiency for way number one. Now just write down, efficiency is equal to 1 minus T2 upon T1 by way number one. By way number one, what is the way number one? T1 changing to T1 plus T1 plus 100. Adhisa T1 plus 100 degree Celsius. So T1 kaya asel bada ta? T1 will be initial T1, now will be changed to what? New T1. What is that value? It is 1500 plus 100 degree Celsius. That is equal to 1600 degree Celsius. Okay. Now let us find out efficiency for way number one. Let us try to find out efficiency for way number one. Let us try to find out efficiency for way number one. What is the efficiency formula? Sir, 1 minus T2 by T1. 1 minus T2 by T1. What is T2? What was T2 given to us? 500 degree Celsius, right? So 500 plus 273 divided by, what is the T1 changed to? Now the T1 has changed to, T1 has been increased by 100 degree Celsius. So now it will become 1600 degree Celsius. So 273. Okay. Now see, the calculations are getting tricky. 377 divided by 1873. Fine. The efficiency by way number one. This is the efficiency that you will get by way number one. Now call this as equation one. Call this as equation one. Fine. Now efficiency by way number two. Or just write down, by way number two. Way number two kya ba? Instead of changing T1, change T2. Okay. So T2 is changing to T2 minus 100. So now what will be the new value of T2? Sir, 500 minus 100 will be equal to 400 degree Celsius. Okay. So what is the formula of efficiency? Sir, formula of efficiency is 1 minus T2 by T1. What is T1? Sir, 400 degree Celsius. So plus 273 karun Kelvin kara, divided by T1. What was initial T1? Initial T1 was 1500. 1500 plus 273. Now I want everyone to reply me in the chat box. Are you getting this substitution? Samjha lagle ka? Tell me. Initially there will be some efficiency. We want to increase the efficiency. By first way, let us check what is the efficiency. By second way, let us check what is the efficiency. Now finally compare the two efficiencies. Check which one is better, which one is more. That way will be good, or that way will be the better. That way will be the better. समझते हैं का? Everyone shall reply. Initially there will be some efficiency. Efficiency can increase by two ways. Either by increasing T1 or by decreasing T2. Increasing T1 wala check kara. T1 was increased by 100, it became 600. T2 is 500 hai to as it is. Kelvin madhe karayche hai so plus 273. Way number 2, don't change T1, change T2, decrease T2. Initially 500, now it became 400. T1 as it is. So 673, 1773. Okay. Now, this is the efficiency by way number 2. This is the efficiency by way number 2. This is efficiency by way number 2. Now, let us compare efficiency 1 and 2. Let us compare efficiency 1 and 2. Write down. Efficiency by way 1 compared with efficiency by, we don't know the sign, less than, greater than, equal to, we don't know the sign. Efficiency by way number 2 comparison. Efficiency by way number 2. What is efficiency by way number 1? 1 minus 773 divided by 1873. Compared with 1 minus 673 divided by 1773. Okay, sir, fine. Now, try to understand what can be done. This can be done. Sir, 1 cancel. Minus 773 upon 1873 compared with minus 673 upon 1773. Okay, so minus minus cancel. Let us just compare it numerically. Now you try to do this calculation. How to do this calculation? Can anyone tell me how to do this calculation? Cross multiply, very good. After cross multiplication, what could be the logic? Can you tell me? Baga aata tumhi ways develop karaya lagla hai. That is very good thing. After cross multiplication, you will get this. After that, let's say this value came out to be more. Then what will be the conclusion? What will be the conclusion then? A upon B is more. Why? Can you justify that? If this cross multiplication comes out to be more, then this ratio is more. Can you justify that? These are the real calculations. Yes. Bola tha padhanu. Thi shikayat hai. Where is Audi? Chalel. Bola. Numerator of A is more and he moti value hai, he choti value hai. What do you want to say? Ek example ghun baghuya asa mantos. एक एग्जांपल घेऊन बघूया असं म्हणतो. ओके, 2/3 अँड व्हॉट? लेट्स सी. 2/3 इज लेस दॅन 3/4. ओके, कशी कंपॅरिझन घेतोय बघा. 2, 3, 3, 4. ओके, 2, 3, 3, 4. फाईन. So it should be like this. This is the smallest value. So 2. Then this is the next smallest value. 3. Then this. Then this. 2, 3, 4. And this should be the next value. 5. Can we compare this? This will become what? 0.6. This will become what? 0.5. So there what you can say? There you can say that this value is more. Now let us cross verify. Let us cross multiply this. What that value will become? 12. This cross multiplication. Then this cross multiplication is 10. So this sign will be there and same sign is here. Let us check for any other number. Let us take this number as 7. Now for the 7 number, 3 by 7, 1 by 7 is what? 0.1428. So 0.1428 multiplied by 3. And here we have what? 0.5. So now the less than sign comes. 4 into 3 is 12. 7 into 2 is 14. Yes, sir. Here also. Satisfy tar vay lagle. Are you getting this? Are you getting this, everyone? By cross multiplication, he has suggested one way. Sir, do the cross multiplication. If the left side cross multiplication comes out to be more, if it comes out to be less, use the less than sign. If it comes out to be more, use the more than sign. Sir, for first fraction, numerator is more, making it bigger than the second. Okay. Let me read that complete chat. But effect is comparatively less as AD is more than BC. A into D is more than B into C. Okay. आता मला काय म्हणायचं आहे बघा, एक अप्रॉक्सिमेट वे तर तुमच्याकडे आहे. व्हॉट इज दॅट वे? दो वी मे नॉट बी 100% शुअर अबाउट दिस वे, व्हॉट इज द अप्रॉक्सिमेट वे दॅट वी हॅव? जस्ट डू द क्रॉस मल्टिप्लिकेशन. व्हॉट एव्हर द कंपॅरिझन साईन कम्स आउट फॉर द क्रॉस मल्टिप्लिकेशन, युज दॅट साईन हिअर. ओके, युज दॅट साईन हिअर. अदरवाइज व्हॉट वी कॅन डू? सी, at least we can create a table of what? At least we can create table for this. Okay, and absolute comparison up to value one after decimal point nantar ek value tari yeu de. Saral saral table tayar kara, that is also the way. Okay, so it's a 0.x and here let's say 0.y. check which value is more and decide what is the truth. Now let us go with the logic of cross multiplication. You just tell me 773 multiplied by 1773 question mark 673 multiplied by 1873. Now show your calculation skills and tell me the answer. Fast, do it. Penatli shay sampu de, pat kara. मनालीनं आन्सर दिलं बघा, 1370519. ओके, नेक्स्ट. फर्स्ट, सेकंड इज 1260529. ओके, विच वन इज मोर? 1312. This one is more. Okay, now more than. Okay, now this numerical value is less, less value subtracted, more value you will get. Less value subtracted, more value you will get. That's it. वे नंबर टू. दैट्स इट. चेक द आंसर. त्यांचा आंसर आपला आंसर बाळांनो चेक करा. न्यूमरिकल कंपैरिजन. डू नॉट कंपेयर हियर. लेस वैल्यू. लेस वैल्यू सब्ट्रैक्टेड ओवरऑल वैल्यू मोर. लेस वैल्यू. लेस वैल्यू सब्ट्रैक्टेड ओवरऑल वैल्यू मोर. वे नंबर टू इफिशियंट. मोर इफिशियंट. बेटर इफिशियंसी बाय वे नंबर टू. इज दैट क्लियर एवरीवन? रिप्लाई इन द चैट बॉक्स. फर्स्ट टेक द आंसर वेदर देयर आंसर आवर आंसर मैचेस आर नॉट. अदरवाइज वी हैव टू डू दिस एग्जैक्ट डिविजन. एवरीवन बोला बाळांनो. क्लियर? रिटर्न एवरीवन. आंसर बरोबर आहे का आपलं? क्लियर? गुड. वे नंबर टू आहे आपलं बाळांनो. डिक्रीजिंग द टेम्परेचर ऑफ द सिंक बाय 100 डिग्री सेल्सियस रिजल्ट्स इन ग्रेटर इफिशियंसी. वे टू. वे टू. डिक्रीजिंग द टेम्परेचर. मोर इफिशियंट. बेटर. बेटर. बेटर वे. फाइन. दॅट्स इट. दॅट्स ऑल. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. एक्झाम्पल नंबर 38. चलो नेक्स्ट एक्झाम्पल 38. अ हीट इंजिन ऑपरेट्स बिटवीन द कोल्ड रिझर्वायर. कोल्ड रिझर्वायर T1 or T2. कोल्ड रिझर्वायर टेम्परेचर T1 or T2. येस T2. कोल्ड रिझर्वायर टेम्परेचर T2. ओके. सो T2 is equal to 300 केल्विन. फाईन. अँड द हॉट रिझर्वायर टेम्परेचर T1. ओके. वी डोंट नो T1. इट टेक्स 200 जूल ऑफ हीट. इट टेक्स 200 जूल ऑफ हीट फ्रॉम द हॉट रिझर्वायर. ओके. टेक्स मीन्स Q1 हीट इनपुट 200 जूल अँड डिलिव्हर्स 120 जूल ऑफ द हीट टू द कोल्ड रिझर्वायर. Heat rejected, heat lost, heat rejected, heat lost, heat wasted to the cold reservoir is 120 joule in a cycle, in one cycle. What could be the minimum temperature of hot reservoir? Minimum temperature of hot reservoir. Minimum temperature of hot reservoir. Okay. Now what is this concept? Why they are saying minimum? Why they are saying minimum? The answer is, see, the efficiency formula of the Carnot cycle is 1 minus T2 upon T1. We know the formula is 1 minus T2 upon T1. Okay. But in reality, this is efficiency which is ideal. Okay. Carnot engine is also ideal because you cannot get exactly isothermal process. You cannot get exactly adiabatic process. Okay. So real efficiencies are less than ideal efficiencies. Okay. So real efficiencies being less than ideal efficiencies, try to understand. What is the ideal efficiency? 1 minus T2 by T1. Try to understand. Now what is the real efficiency? Check what is the output. Check what is the input. Fine, sir. Getting it. What is W? Sir, W is Q1 minus Q2. Because Q1 is equal to what? Q1 is equal to what? Q2 plus W. Q2 plus W. So W is equal to what? Q1 minus W. Upon Q1. See, we are not given the value of W. We are given Q1, Q2 values. So we will use Q1, Q2 values. 1 minus T2 by T1. Put the value, get the answer. Huh? What is Q1? Sir, Q1 is 200. What is Q2? 120. What is Q1? 200. What is T2? Sir, T2 is 300 Kelvin. Very good. It's already given in Kelvin. So T1. Fine, sir. 200 minus 120. Very difficult subtraction. I think it is 80. 1 minus or. Let's do this. Let's not do that. Let's do this. 1 minus 120 by 200. Let's do this one. Less than 1 minus 300 by T1. Okay. Okay. Now, this is just the formality for you. Just do the calculation on your own. That will be enough for today's lecture. One cancel. Minus 120 divided by 200. less than minus 300 divided by t1. Now multiplying both the sides by minus sign, when you multiply both the sides by minus sign, inequality changes. Always remember. Fine, sir. So t1 is more than t1 on the left hand side, 300 on the right hand side, 200 on the right hand side, 120 on the right hand side. So t1 should be more than something. म्हणजे minimum एवढा तर पाहिजे, त्याच्यापेक्षा जास्त चालतोय. Minimum एवढा तर पाहिजे. It should be minimum this. Otherwise it should be greater than that value. Fine. What is that? 0, 0 cancel. 4 into 3, 4 into 5, 3, 3 cancel. 500. So t1 chi minimum value 500 and t1 should be more than 500. Got it? Understand it. Read it. Try to get it. Calculate it. Do it on your own. And then tell me. Clear and written. Samajhte ka bhaiyo? Everyone shall reply now. We are at the end of the lecture. Everyone shall reply now. Fast. संपत आला थर्मोडायनामिक्स सेकंड लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनामिक्स एंट्रोपी क्वेश्चन्स राहिलेले आहेत फक्त. अजून एका तासाचा खेळ आहे फक्त. गेम ऑफ वन मोर आवर. दॅट्स इट. थर्मोडायनामिक्स एका पिशवीत घालून बंद करून ठेवायचा आता. फाईन. So, will you now be able to solve the questions of heat engine efficiency, checking which way is better, finding minimum T1, finding maximum T2, minimum T1 tasa maximum T2 pan asel va? Real efficiencies are less than the ideal efficiencies. That thought, hey, sagla samajla paije, samjel? Good. Fine. So I think we shall stop at this point. Okay. Remaining things, that is refrigerator. How refrigerators in our home work. How that AC right now, which we are not using because no one is here. So, but how that AC is working, how that AC is converting, not conversion, how that AC is making or taking out heat from the low temperature reservoir and giving it to high temperature reservoir. Jaisa temperature kami hai, tejagadna heat kadun gayi. आणि हायर टेम्परेचर वाला हीट द्यायची. रिव्हर्स प्रोसेस उलट करायला लागलाय. दॅट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर अँड द सेकंड लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनामिक्स. फाईन. ओके. सो बाय बाय एव्हरीवन. ऍट दिस लेक्चर इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल स्टॉप ऍट दिस पॉइंट. रिमेनिंग थिंग्स विल सी इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. ओके. हॅव अ गुड डे. चलो बाय.